Hey everyone, so I have got a Look Fantastic package today, which obviously is just a diddy one. I use Look Fantastic a lot. I also get the Look Fantastic beauty boxes as well. So I wanted to try what everyone's talking about online is goodgirl, but I didn't want to get a big one just in case I didn't like it, because I have so much perfume, and I mean so much perfume. If you've seen like my perfume videos, you'll understand why. God, I'm battering the box, aren't I? Doing it with one hand is virtually impossible. Look at that. How beautiful is that? I'm glad I got the small one, actually. How do you... So, you take that off. Oh, no. That is actually quite nice. I do actually like that one. I'm just waiting for it to dry down a bit, because obviously perfumes, yeah, it's got quite a unique smell. Happy. Plus I got £4 off it as well, because like, because of doing the vouchers and everything, the books, not the books, the boxes. But look at that. How pretty is she? She is pretty. Might end up getting the big one eventually when that's out. Yeah, you get, if you do the surveys, you end up getting 25p and stuff like that, and it all adds up, and I had £4. So I thought I'll take £4 off it and see what it actually smells like. Beautiful. If you do actually like what I'm posting, hit like and subscribe. Now into this,